Okay, we managed to get two 12 footers loaded. I'm gonna pass this off to Heather and I'm gonna measure to see the size of those. This one on the butt right now is, see that, Heather? 1 foot, almost 1 foot 4 inches. And it's still a bit green. It was a hard lift, as you can see. I got a little sweaty. So did you, Heather.
Yeah.
But anyways, what I did is I lifted the small end up on the trailer, put the stake in, and I drove ahead, and it just slid it up maybe halfway, I guess. And then we just lifted up, put a roller under, and we rolled it back. So it worked okay. So onward and upward. That's what we needed to finish our forms, I believe. But we're probably going to get a couple small ones on the way out, though. See you out there. Well, that is the first, what we call a lobster mushroom I've seen this year. That's the first one, and they are edible. I don't want to dig it up in case somebody else wants it, but it's right along the road here. Nice burnt orange color, but that is the first lobster mushroom I've seen this year. Very first, they're starting. Yeah, they're very good to eat. Heather and I ended up loading two more small ones here, along with those two large ones. We need some 4x4s, 12 foot long. I'm pretty much soaked from standing on that seat. That's what that seat does. I have to get another one soon. Okay, well, we're gonna get this set up, folks. We're gonna mill this and we'll be back. We're hoping to get 4 2x8s out of this 12 feet long. That should do once we get this, and then we got another one. So we need 8 2x8s in all to finish the forms on our house. We're hoping. See how this thing's gonna run. Usually it never gives me a problem. Boring for you folks, so we'll cut this and we'll be back.